A lot of cooler nights over the last several days, and that certainly has really kicked in that fall color, especially in western and northern parts of the state. We have seen it as much as 25% changed in parts of the North Country. So if you can get out there and enjoy it with that little bit of sunshine we have out there, the North Country and the White Mountains about 25% changed at this point. There are some pretty good spots there up through the White Mountains. While you get into western areas of the state, and we're talking a general 5 to 15% change right now, these are your usual peaks, and we should peak here in the next 10 to 15 days in extreme northern portions of Coos County, Pittsburgh, Colebrook. You get into mid to late September as we gradually work our way through the White Mountains as well. And then we start to get farther south of the White Mountains, and we're talking Monadnock region, Lakes region, Upper Valley for a peak in early October. So that's about 2.5 weeks away. And then toward the middle and end portions of October from Manchester to the coast and the coastal plain as the colors are last there. So here's what we're looking at. We're continuing to see the leaves change as you go through western and northern portions of the state. Of course, we do have some color, a lot of that near the marshes as you go from Manchester out to the coastline and in southeastern areas, but there are some good places to go at this point. You can head up through Route 2, through Gorham, Route 3, through Colebrook, Route 16, going through Berlin, and even down in southwestern parts of the state. You can take Highway 124 from Jaffrey through Marlboro, and that's a pretty good spot. They've had some chilly nights as of late, kind of helping that color move along. And you can like us on Facebook. We will have all the posted information for you from the New Hampshire Chamber of Commerce and kind of giving you an idea as to where to go, where the best places are, and how things evolve weekly. And of course, we'll have updates right here on WMUR.com throughout that time as well.